To save the passwords for application in iPhone, what you do is open any app. Let me open Facebook application. Now let me log into my Facebook application. Log in. And once I log in, you can see there is a message at the bottom here if I want to save the password in keychain. Now keychain is a place in iPhone or in iMac where you can save the passwords for applications and website. So I will say save password. So if I have to look for the password later on, then what I will do is I will go to settings, then I will scroll down and I will go to passwords, and then I have to use my face ID. Now once I use my face ID, you can see there is Facebook listed, and if I open it, I can see there is password saved, and if I tap on this password, it will show me the password of my Facebook account. Now this is for saving application of password, but if you want to save applications for website, then what you will do is you will open any browser. Let me open Chrome and let me log into my Gmail account. So let me log into my Gmail account. Now let me sign in. So once I log in, you can see it is asking me if I want to save the password. So I will select save. So I have saved the password. And later on, if I want to check the password, what I can do is I can tap on this more option here, go to settings, go to passwords. And if I see, this was the Gmail account which I had logged in. And if I open this one, there is password saved for this Gmail account. So if I tap on this eye icon here, I have to use my face ID and then I can see the password. So one thing you have to understand here is if someone knows the passcode to open your iPhone, then they will be able to see the password saved for the websites or for application in your iPhone. So make sure that the passcode of your iPhone to unlock the iPhone, you only know.